There's nothing that gets me quite as excited as walking into one of those classic local neighborhood restaurants and pizzerias. You know the look and feel of it as soon as you walk in, and boy, do you know the smells. The most amazing pizzas, the freshest pastas, chicken parmesan, and all kinds of delicious dishes. It's the kind of place that you can't wait to go again and again. And boy, do we have a spot in Kennesaw and in Vinings. Let's hang at Crispina.
Just like a little mom and pop Italian restaurant.
I like coming here because I always search for something that is authentic to Italian food, and it's really good. So I keep coming back just for that reason.
Crispina Ristorante Pizzeria. It's a southern Italian restaurant. So we are not only a pizzeria, we also a full restaurant.
Crispina was started in 2015. In Vinings, it's a very authentic Italian restaurant. We try to make everything from scratch. We bring as much possible product from middle to ear. On the quality you see, on the feedback of the customer, they say, wow, I feel like I'm in Italy. When the people say that, it just makes my day.
As soon as the customer walks in a restaurant, they can taste the flavors of Italy, and I like to tell them this is like free ticket to Italy. We offer a full bar with extension wine list. We do 80% of our list is Italian, 20% is worldwide. We have excellent wines from Antinori. We have local beers, but also we have excellent draft Peroni.
We make our own pasta, pappardelle, calamarata pasta, tagliatelle. I grew up 10 minutes from the ruins of Pompeii. And I said, you know, let's call pappardelle Pompeii because it reminds me when I was a kid and I was growing up around Pompeii. So this is pappardelle. It's sauteed with homemade sausage, roasted peppers. And the cool thing about this dish, we have smoked buffalo mozzarella in there. Nobody knows what is that. And when you combine peppers, the smoked mozzarella, it's unbelievable.
The food's great. When I don't want to feel healthy, I have the tagliatelle, which is a pasta with chicken on top of that.
The favorite is the meatballs that are on the menu in Vinings because they're named after me.
This meatball is great right now. It comes out with a giant meatball. It's great.
In the kitchen with Raffaele, right? Raffaele?
Yes, sir. Yes,
all right.
Thanks.
You asked me what kind of pizza I like. I like spicy.
You like spicy?
I like a
perfect
spice.
Pizza for you.
Okay,
we
what
have
do we got?
This homemade arrabbiata pizza.
Arrabbiata.
Arrabbiata. I mean spicy and means mad. So when you.
Wild.
Yes. You get you crazy. So we just try to stretch it out like this.
What's the most popular pizza that people order?
Well, they like your margherita. That's
margarita.
The basic pizza.
Classic. If they say they do pizza and they don't do a great margherita, they don't do
forget
pizza.
Forget about it, right. We're going to put out crushed tomato from Campania region,
yes.
San Marzano tomato.
That's a region of Italy.
Yes, it's yeah. Near Pompeii. That's where I'm from.
Is that where it's so
it's
colorful?
It's colorful, the sweetness.
Fresh, right?
Good acidity, and that's the thing.
Okay.
Now, you wash your hand, right?
Well, you know
okay,
what, right?
Let's put some basil in there.
Okay.
Calabrese pepper. That's
okay.
A spicy stuff.
And this is going to give it a real kick.
It's very
right?
Spicy. So after okay. That, we put the salami.
All right.
Spicy salami.
Spread it over.
Spread it over. Just, yeah, you go. Just.
This is spicy salami.
Spicy salami.
All
after
right.
That, you got the buffalo mozzarella.
Buffalo mozzarella.
It's a white buffalo milk. And that's the authentic pizza. You got the buffalo mozzarella.
So the real Italian authentic is the white buffalo mozzarella.
Exactly. So now, the easy part for you, get some little Parmesan cheese. There you go. You got it. So now I want you to put extra virgin olive oil. You gotta do clockwise, go around and finish in the middle. Go around, hey, oh my God, it's a natural. You're natural, man.
That's ready to go.
Ready to go, but we gotta put it in the oven.
Tell me about the oven.
This oven, it's called Stefano Ferrara. That's the name brand, and it's made in Naples.
How many degrees?
800 degrees.
800 degrees.
For 90 seconds.
90 seconds, all you need.
Right.
Seconds. All right, count 90
ready.
Seconds.
Ready, go.
I can do a few jokes. Wow, look at that. Yeah. That's a beautiful thing.
Look at under there. I cooked it perfect.
Well, you gotta, I mean, I'm not gonna sit
look
here
at that.
And stare
look
at
that.
It.
So you, oh. So look at that.
Look at the crisp underneath.
Look at that.
Right?
Now, cheers, salute.
Cheers to
thank you, man.
Thank you.
Appreciate you coming.
Crispina.
Crispina Italian restaurant.
Crispina. Raffaele.
That's it.
Did I get it right?
That's right, man.
You're
no
the man.
Cheers.
There
salute.
We go.
Look at that. Mm.